Father Daryl, would you lead us in a prayer of thanks?
You mean like saying grace?
Yes.
Yeah, sure. Lord? I'm sure you have your reasons for turning the whole world upside down. Maybe we deserve it for being so mean to each other. We probably do deserve it. But not tonight. No. Tonight is good. And if this isn't good enough for you, I don't know what is. Amen.